Please welcome boxing out of the blue corner, representing Mortlock Boxing, Josh Hutchins. And his opponent across the ring, boxing out of the blue corner, representing the RJ's Boxing Academy, Ollie Collis.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, after three hard-fought rounds of IBA boxing, we do have a unanimous decision. And that decision goes in favour of the red corner, Ollie Collis! And this one, what a fantastic contender tonight. In the blue corner, Josh Hutchins, for once again, your winner. Representing the RJ's gym, Ollie Collis.
And we're back, guys, here on London Live TV with your winner after an absolutely great display of IBA boxing, Ollie Collis. How are you feeling, Ollie?
That's high. I can't breathe it in a minute. Oh, but I really loved it. I loved every minute of it. I'm so glad I've done it.
Well, you certainly put everything into it tonight, as you can see, ladies and gentlemen. These men just done three rounds of boxing. He's absolutely took his breath away, but he got the win. Amazing win. All three judges went for Ollie. He had a great crowd in here tonight as well. And even the promoter, Alan Mortlock, has said he's one of the best three-rounders he's seen.
I'm so pleased to hear that. I worked so hard for it to hear that. Oh, I've made my night. Enough for words.
Well, just last but not least, have you got anything to say to all your fans tonight who will be watching this and who have been here tonight?
Thank you so much, Mum. I'm sorry for doing it. Thank you for it. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Ollie Collis, representing the RJ's Boxing Club. And we'll be seeing a lot more of him here on London Live for the IBA. Thank you.